Mr. Maki Maseda. Final call now for your bets. Last call to place your bets. We're only waiting for Jupiter Thunder and race number 11, penultimate race for tonight here at the Manila Jockey Club. Jupiter Thunder. Jupiter Thunder now joining in set, ready for racing, race number 11. Cheerleader is acting up. Racing just started. We have cheerleader break quickly. Let's start amazing party. Intelligent Eyes, then followed by Marcus Wolf, Dragon Sita. Comes next, Echo Mac, Jupiter Thunder, Mike's Treasure is running by Darila. Chris Magic comes next, Quantum Lady, while Holy Nitro is the early trailer by about 12 lengths of the leader. Racing down the back stretch, we have cheerleader by our length and a half. Amazing Party is right behind in second. 3 lengths further back in third comes Echo Mac. Next on line is Dragon Sita. Intelligent Eyes, Jupiter Thunder, Marcus Wolf comes next. Then followed over by Mike's Treasure. Next on line, Chris Magic, Holy Nitro, while Quantum Lady now racing in less. Inside at rest, Octavo, cheerleader by about 2 lengths. And in second, on the outside is Amazing Party. Then down on the inside, Echo Mac, Jupiter Thunder, together with Dragon Sita now trying to get closer and improving. And they are now entering the home stretch. Cheerleader, Amazing Party, moving up, Echo Mac, Jupiter Thunder, Dragon Sita as they swing for home. Cheerleader, moving up on the outside. That is Jupiter Thunder on the outside. Dragon Sita, Quantum Lace running by the rail. Last one on the leaders, Jupiter Thunder. Dragon Sita is on the outside. Jupiter Thunder. And finally, Jupiter Thunder. Dragon Sita, then comes Quantum Lady close. Amazing Party cheerleader.
Eight A, Jupiter Thunder. Unofficial winner na segundo numero 3, Dragon Sita. Daily double sinabot ng 655,000 forecast.